Let's make a USB LED light. I cut off a piece of cable for the USB plug. I stripped it, only leaving red and black cables. To make sure LED doesn't burn out when connected to the USB port, I used a 100 ohm resistor. A little bit of glue and we're almost done. I cut a hole in a ping-pong ball and slid it onto the plug. I also used a drop of glue so it doesn't fall off. Well, that's it. USB light for the computer or anything else with a USB port. Oh yeah!